trip is amazing, Rick. 3 swimming pools, water slides, jacuzzis, theaters, anything you can imagine.
All's I can imagine is these two ruining it like everywhere else we've been.
Those was your fault, Cat, not mine.
I have faith they'll be good little boys this time.
Hey, take it easy, boy. We're all excited.
Oh, and Rick, you'll love this. They have a 24-hour unlimited buffet.
Unlimited buffet? I like the sound of that. Maybe I'll bring a doggy bag for my boy.
Unlimited buffet? What are we waiting for?
So, Rick, I'm thinking we spend a little time at the pool, then hit the buffet, and maybe see the big show.
Oh, okay by me. Now, listen up, guys. We're leaving, and just so there's no funny business, I'm keeping you both in your carriers. Now, don't give me those looks.
Who's ready to buffet? I'm starving.
You hurt the guy. No one's going nowhere.
He didn't say nothing to me, dog. Did he say anything to you? So it's settled. We're eating.
Fine, leave. But if yous two get in trouble, you're on your own. Got it?
The only trouble we're gonna have is where to put all that food.
Let that be a warning. Ain't happening. Big mistake, Cat. Listen, Puss, you're nothing but trouble. So go out, have a little fun. But I'm not saving your tuckus when things go bad. Got it?
And 2 mice, 1 brown, 1 gray. Traveling with the dog and the cat. Sweet cutlets, what's this world coming to? Here, micey, micey. I know you're here. Aw, look at this. The house pets are spending some quiet time together. You probably have matching sweaters when the weather turns cold, huh?
Come on, give Mama your happy faces.
Who are you?
In charge of disposing rodents. Now hand them over before someone gets hurt.
You mean like you?
Yeah, kind of hard to get hurt when I'm out here and you're in there.
Your little mouse hunt is over.
That didn't hurt. That did.
Cats are nothing but trouble.
Don't you mean goodbye?
With the birdies. Come here, Cat.